you hide two houses behind your back. I shake and shake. The trembling does not obscure how they rest and unrest, how blown apart palms hover against my spine. Tight, tingling 10,000-word essays on stories I don't want to, can't tell. How can this ramshackle keep coming up plastic daisies as though they were my name tag? This left wrist was only a guest house. She never said that. I never left that way, taking the roof shingles and wearing them as a corsage of thorns. My right hand gets caught up in the storm, all their detritus clinging like rat's teeth to bones. This flesh flies, makes all my high winds a shrapnel of fingertips and knuckles. Everything I touch, a demolition of crass. An emergency of the interior. No one declares me lost, but I am gone. I am at my arm's end. All I want is minuscule hands, dainty lace gloves, to bat long eyelashes and be loved.